with breaking news.
Thanks so much for joining us for the news at 11. I'm Haley Boland. We start tonight with breaking news. One man is seriously injured after a shooting in Savannah tonight. Officers responded to the intersection of White Bluff and Montgomery Crossroad earlier this evening. They say the victim was taken to the hospital with life-threatening injuries. The investigation is ongoing. Anyone with information is asked to contact Crime Stoppers. You can find that number on our website, WTOC.com.